You didn't know this about Charlie Chaplin's City Lights. This is the movie with the record for the most takes of a single scene. Charlie Chaplin directed this movie and demanded the actress reshoot a scene 342 times and stopped production of the entire film for 6 weeks. One of his most bizarre complaints he made was that she was saying her lines incorrectly. It was a silent film.